Let's go, Sora.
Masako said to find the monk in charge of this camp. He may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
I work metals, woods, and cloth.
Can't sleep. Not since I heard about those masked men hiding in the bamboo forests of Yoshi.
There's plenty to fear without worrying about folktales.
It's no folktale, my lord. They call themselves protectors of the great Uchitsune's longbow.
Try to rest. I'll find out who these masked men really are.
The musician in Yoshi Springs can tell you more. But be careful, my lord. Some believe Uchitsune's curse lives on.
It's difficult in these times, my lord.
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
Junshi, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
You'll be all right.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sadao has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go. Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice, starving our people to turn a profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
I could never prove it, but it was such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures.
Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
Sadao! I've come for your head!
Hey!
Killed Hina, my brother!
They died because of you!
You should have died with your family!
I wish I had! Damn you!
You killed Sado. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred?
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect, and the dead to avenge.
With Sadao dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, we must save my uncle.
I'll be at Kaneda Farmstead when you need me.
Thank you.
Mysore.
Quickly, Sora!
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hiyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart, As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the Emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying Longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Blue hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. I must be close. Oh, strange. That tomb is cracked open. An island, surrounded by blue flowers. Uchitsune's bow could be there. Uchitsune's resting place.
Searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
Let's go, Sora!
Blue flowers. More blue flowers.
Quickly, Sora!
Surrounded by blue flowers. Uchitsune's bow could be there.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the bow alone.
Flowers. This is the right way. Must be there. Which is in his longbow.
Is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll work. curse of Uchitsune.